All right, welcome to This Week in Destiny 2, where we take a look at just what is happening this week in Destiny and kind of get you filled in with what you need to know. So first off, what we have is Infamy for the Taking, so you gain additional Gambit rank points for the entire week. Bonus Gambit rank points, so basically you're going to get double whatever you get in Gambit this week. Also, Valor for the Taking, gain additional Crucible rank points, sort of same thing here for the Crucible. Again, gaining bonus points, so if you've got stuff to do, this is a great week to do it, because you're going to be doubling your points for pretty much all playlists. Vanguard Booster, same thing, again, gain additional Vanguard rank points. Not sure if this is going to apply to Trials this weekend, but we will see, I guess, when the time comes. Moving on, we have the Helm Security Lockdown, Party 1 Security Alert. We received a distress call from the Helm and lost all contact. Investigate what caused communication blackout. So, not sure what this is, but we're going to dive into that later on this evening. So, go ahead and be sure to log in at least some point this week to check out the Helm Security Lockdown feature. That seems like most of the updates. We'll take a quick look at what our weeklies are going to be. Alright, let's take a look. I think we said our weekly dungeon and raid were going to be the Shattered Throne for the Pinnacle Gear, as well as Last Wish for your raid. So that is the two for the week. Looking at your Nightfall, the final Nightfall of the season is going to be in the Acadian Valley, which means you're heading off to Nessus, and you're going to be fighting Ignavis. So have a good fun, and it should be interesting there. Not too bad, I don't think. But yeah, so that's the land tank Nightfall, for those wondering, the land tank Nightfall on Nessus, where you enter the tank and fight Keitel's champion, Ignavun. Alright, so that is basically all you need to know for this week in Destiny, at least for the time being. When Trials comes out this weekend, I will give you another update on that as well. Till then, hopefully you take care, and I'll see you later this evening for my regular broadcast time.